Hello there, welcome back. We just beat up all these raid bosses, and now we're gonna see what happens next. Because right now, we're just trying to stop them, I guess, until we can find the source. The source of all these problems, because they're just gonna keep regenerating. Alright, let's get going. Here we go again. Oh, our support has finally arrived. Yeah, where did she go? Not yet. I'll use all my command spells if I have to. We can totally do this now. Everyone else is here too, huh? Finally found you. The fierce and the invincible under the drizzling rain. This is only a bow, so I'm pretty sure it's just... no bows. So the next one should be the bows. And yeah, our reinforcements arrived, and now we'll see what's gonna happen next. Okay, just a simple battle. This might be Saito, and then we might have to be forced into with Izo, maybe. Part 2! Sakamoto, then do you mean? Every time she says Futaro, it gives reminding of Futaro. From Quintess. I forgot it, but it's the five sisters. Quintessential. I think that's how you say it. Alright, let's go. Serious mode. Okina, that outfit. Yep, serious mode time. So Saito was a double agent all along? One v one. Okay, but she's right. We don't have time to waste. Okay. One v one. Yep, let's go.
ためです。手向かいする者はことごとく切り伏せよ。逃さん。
はっ。はっ。行け。
どこを見ているのです。こっちです。
そらこらそら。よ。ざけた。
そこ。
行け。行け。
そこ。
行け。
どこを見ているのです。こっちです。
行け。
おう。さて、お団子でも食べて帰りませんか。
The change of tone.Just be careful, Izo. Snarks and Kumi. This has to be Okita. Or maybe... We'll see. Dark Shinigami. Oh, okay. Three arrows, I mean. So let's see what this was. Yeah. It's basically both versions. That's nice. Yeah, might as well knock it now. Anything you say? I guess nothing. But I also like this form. It's like more serious, but I still like her previous one. So, that should be it. Let's do chapter 9 in a few seconds, so yeah, that should be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe for videos, my name is Jericho, and I'll see you all later. Stay safe out there, and I hope to see you on the next video.